This poem I wrote for my dad, and I read it out at his funeral. Joseph Robert was born the eldest to Margaret and Joe. He had two sisters and four brothers. He loved you all, I know. Our Bobby was quite intelligent. He attended grammar school, you know. But did he use education well? It could be argued, no. See, Bobby was a teddy boy. He loved his rock and roll. And when he played, he brought houses down. At least, that's what I've been told. Sure enough, he was a front man, his audience far from bored. But I'll let you in on a little secret. I'm sure he only knew three chords. Aside from that, he was a trucker. Lived most of his life on the road. He enjoyed travelling to different places. And there was always the story to be told. Now Dad, he was a drinker. You all know how he loved his beer. Down in the pub with all of his mates, he'd be the one that you could hear. Now Bob, he would have done anything to help out anyone. But most of all, he was always there for his wife, his daughters, and his sons. Lest not we forget his grandkids or his great-grandkids he talked so much about, he loved you all very dearly. Of this, please, I have no doubt. He bought a laptop recently. Tried to keep up with the times, he said. But honestly, I think he should have stuck with the pen and paper instead. Now his handwriting was illegible. In fact, it's fair to say, atrocious. But what do you do when he phones you up to ask, what type of cheese do I feed my mouse? This was Bobby Petcher. And to speak honestly of his life, I've tried. But on Monday, the 12th of January 2009, it was the day my music died.